So now he knows things, right? So he can be like, hey. Sit. Yes. What's his sit? Sits.
Sits.
Alright, so we can play tug. This is a bigger tug. He's never really bitten that, so he's not going to be so solid. So right now, I want him, like, the whole side thing, don't do exactly yet. He needs to understand that he gets the tug as a reward. And just do this for now. So right now, he needs to think, sits, yes, and then the reward, okay? And then once he bites it, I'm just kind of keep this going. It seems to slip out of his mouth a little bit like this. Fuss, 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 fuss. It's pretty close to being tight. Good. Okay, just lift him up. This. Plots. 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 No plots. No plots. Yes. And you can reward low on that side like that. But he's very unsure about, he hasn't been a lot of different things.